the opportunities for off the page is that you can show what you can do with paper as local artists. There's a big thing you can showcase in a place like Clermont.
The town is huge. There's plenty of space for everybody, and I think it's great to have local artists, especially to, you know, just to represent the city, but also to bring in international artists for a different perspective.
It's been a great process. It was an easy process, and you know, go for it because it's been fun.
So it definitely supplies a platform where you can be really inventive, and the team is just fantastic. They totally took care of us.
Major benefit for the event is exposure for local artists, exposure for local businesses, and the demonstration of the two working together, which will mean success for the local artists and success for the local businesses that have the sense to showcase their works in their shops.